Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Vice City for the PlayStation 2.
Okay, what's the problem now?
After his close encounter with the Nympho invaders, our hero finds himself unable to think of anything but this huge phallic mountain. And that's when I want to do the scene with the vat of mashed potatoes, but then
I don't give a crap about that! Just keep going, keep going. You mentioned something about some legal problem on the phone.
Congressman Alex Shrub has jumped on the pre-election bandwagon. He's going after the Puritan vote. Rumors are he's going to support measures to restrict, shall we say, the more fleshy aspects of this nation's great entertainment industry.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Candy, okay, you know Shrub. Okay, you guys get up to anything kinky?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Candy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Still got that.
Was that part of the, or was she talking to?
Hey, I can never tell. Anyway, you're probably best following her after the shoot. See if she'll lead you to their new love nest.
You got a camera?
Yeah, get him a camera.
That has to be one of the best cutscenes in the game right there. Okay, so now we're supposed to get into the Sea Sparrow, and we're supposed to follow Candy to this guy who we're supposed to take pictures of. So the Sea Sparrow is actually the same controls as the other Grand Theft Auto games, but has a different feel to it. It's not that hard to drive. It's not like the Dodo is, the one we just flew in the previous mission. So really, we're, like I said before, we're supposed to follow Candy, who's gonna be getting into a limo. Of course, she's taking forever to get into her fucking limo. I'm still flying up here. Okay, now she's driving. I can't even see it. There it is. Almost there. Here we are. Wow, that is creepy. Okay, so now we're supposed to get on the top of this building by actually going through it. But you're supposed to, afterwards, you know, get away. Get back to the photo shoot. So I always like to leave the helicopter right there next to the building so that it's a good getaway. So go ahead and enter the building and run into the top. And then take our photos of Martha. But that's a weird fetish. I've never heard of that. Here we are. There we go.
Someone's watching.
How kinky. Okay, now, the weapon of choice would probably be a revolver.
You, give me that cat.
There's only a few guys you're supposed to face anyway, so... As you're running down, just get ready to shoot anyone who's in your way. There will be guys, so get ready. As you can see, we have 5 stars. There we go, got both of them. Alright. I think that's all the security guys dead. Now get into our helicopter and get the fuck out of here. Okay, we got into our helicopter. Now make sure you fly high into the air because the cops will shoot at you. In fact, I've actually been shot down one time. And I don't want that to happen again. And now, just drive on back to the photo shoot. Not the photo shoot, the film studio. Oh, see? These fucking cops are shooting at you. Leave me alone. No, we're not far now, so we pretty much passed it. Those cops aren't gonna get me down from here. The landing's a bitch, though. Okay, so that's where they usually shoot me down. Right there. As I'm landing, they usually shoot me down like that. Oh shit, we barely passed that with 5 health left. That's a freaking miracle. Oh my god, that really is a miracle. Oh well, good thing we got that on screen. Alright. Looks like this is it for this episode. I'll see you guys on the next one.